I feel like I'd only really want a kid, though, if I knew they were going to be gay or transgendered, because then all you have to do to be a good parent is just not disown them. The bar is so low. You don't even have to get them Christmas gifts. You're just like, I tell people I love you. What if I had a kid and something was wrong with it, you know? Like, the other day I was watching a commercial for kids with cleft palates, and I was like, that is a hard face to love. I don't even think I could look at it while I was feeding it. I think I would just drop crumbs over its face like this. And like, I hope something gets in. I'd still love my cleft palate baby. I'd get all its school pictures taken. I mean, it's not gonna be like my screensaver, but. I feel like you should really only have a kid if you could afford a nanny. That's the best way. Have somebody else raise them. A lot of women don't want to have nannies, though, because they're scared their husbands are going to fuck them. And I'm like, if she's dumb enough to do two jobs for the price of one. Who am I to stop Svetlana? I don't want you guys to think I don't like kids. I do. My best friend has three of them, and she posted a picture of them on Facebook the other day. She's like, I love my kids, they're my heart. I can't imagine living without them. And I was like, hey, remember in high school when you had that abortion? Just to give a voice to the voiceless. People always get so offended by this joke. Look, we all have skeletons in our closets. Some of them are just baby skeletons. People on Facebook were not happy with me. So I was like, I should probably say something else. So I was like, hey, after reading some of your comments, it is clear to me who's had abortions. My friend was cool about it, though. She's like, I get it, you're a comedian. She's like, but what do I tell my three kids, you know, because I tagged them in it? I was like, you know, just sit them down and just be like, aren't you glad you aren't first?